Most of these are all old-timey songs. In fact, that one, let's see, who wrote that song? Hazel Dickens, the first woman of bluegrass, actually wrote that song.
Oh.
Hazel Dickens.
Who decided she's a first woman?
This is a Bill Monroe song, appropriate for church because it's quite confessional, and it begs quite a bit too.
Hear me calling.